gentlemen and judges, please welcome to the stage this is finalist number one, and her name is Kennedy Davenport. By JD and Kirsten Davenport. Royale and Christopher Hamblin, Latrice Royale Inc., Jason Ward, Naomi St. James, Aaliyah's Closet, Abounding Prosperity, Collective Davenport, Ashley Davenport, Gloria's Glam, Lady Marissa of New Jersey, Alexia's Parents, Nick Majoy, Tiana Love, Greg Turner, aka Camille Lamore, Alyssa Edwards, Amy Bland of the Texas US of A Diva MI Classic, Dex Poindexter, Five South Florida Pageantry.
The designer of Dion's gown is Catherine York. Dion is her own makeup artist. Her hairstylist is the Hair Witch, who is selling $20 wigs in the back. The designer of her accessories are Jewels by Jewel. Her list of sponsors include Kayla York, Aaron Hernandez, Isha O'Hara, Layla LaRue, Catherine York, Edna Anderson, Nikita Carmichael, Heidi Ivan, Kiki Jenner, Nico Andrews, Stella Darling, Naomi St. James, Jade Summers, Craig Henderson, Janet Andrews, Elaine Escamilla, Eliza Salazar, Cassie, Jolene Salazar, Gloria Rios, Letty Aguirre, Horns Pro Scouts, and her loving husband, Julian. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, she is.
O'Hara, former Miss Gay USofA. Jada is her own makeup artist. Her hairstylist is Q of Atlanta. The design of her accessories is Aaliyah's Closet. Jada's sponsors include God, Matt Miller, Dallas Woody's, House of Davenport, Red Foundation, Legacy Counseling, Rocky Tacoma, Sapphire Davenport, Days, Dallas Theater Center, Uptown Players Theater on premise, loving family and friends, and most importantly, Lone Star US of A.
Designer of Kahtya's gown is Patrick Howell, and embellished by Dina. Kahtya is her own makeup artist, and Edie Hillard has coiffed her hair tonight. Her accessories are by TM Designs. And her sponsors include John Cortes of NP Dodge, the Imperial Court of Nebraska, the 46th Emperor of Jeremy, Ashley Principal, Chanel Savage, Tim Mitchell, The House, the Omaha Mining Company, Nebraska Draft Wars, Nebraska AIDS Project, and the rest of Team Nebraska, and the boys of Tension, Enrique Lopez, Charlie Brandon Bear, John Gutierrez, and Daniel Padilla. All around the room, show your love for finalist number 4, Kahtya Tehnsion. The designer of Anastacia's gown is the model herself. She is her own makeup artist, assisted by Araya Chocolate Sinclair. Her hairstylist this evening is Q of Atlanta via New Orleans. Are from Roxy Marie. Her sponsors include Dexter Production, Lance Romero, James Coleman, Kyron Chambers, Araya Sinclair, Brandon Green, and the House of Davenport. She is finalist number 5, and her name, Anastacia Davenport.
The designer of Santana's gown is Jada Bubbles Alexander. It's Black America Plus. Her makeup artist is Santana herself. Her hairstylist is Hair Witch, who's in the back. Check her out. Design of her accessories is Aaliyah's Closet. Her sponsors include Boat Bar and Patio, Splash Nightclub, Kenley Andrews, Roxy C. Black, Rumors Bowman, Miss Gay Louisiana US of A franchise, and a host of family and friends of Santana, Pilar Andrews. Woo! ladies, gentlemen, and judges, show some love for finalist number 6, Santana, Pilar, Andrew.
The designer of Porsche's gown is the model herself, Miss Tony and Sasha Lloyd. Her makeup artist this evening is Ashley Iman and haired by Ashley Iman. The designer for accessories is also Sasha Lauren. Her sponsors include Miss Gay Georgia USofA Pageantry, Miss Transsexual USA, Sasha Lauren, Myra DeLorenzo, Adam Perkins, and the Lord of Above, people from her live feed in Houston, Texas. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, she is finalist number 7.
Makeup artist tonight is Mary Jane and Akasha Adonis. Her hairstylist is Hair Witch. Who's in the back? With $20 wig on sale. Go get you one. I got me one. The design of her accessories is Lucinda Holiday. Her sponsors include The Garden Nightclub, Jason Kaplan, Hair Witch, Akasha Adonis, Maria Garrison, Jamie Sexton, Sage Sanchez, Sabrina Hart, Ash Jewelry Designs, Trevor Matrix, Daryl Newman, Kalia McKim Diamond, Tanika Cavalli, and a host of family and friends. All over the building, show some love for finalist number 8, Mary Jane. The designer of Ivy's gown is Michael Perez. Makeup artists Ivy and Ashley. Her hairstylist is Billie Jean Beetle. The design of her accessories is Michael Perez. Her sponsors include Anya Bangkok, Candice Perron, Javon Cardona, Billie Jean Beatham, Lakia Mundell, and Massachusetts USofA family and friends. Yeah.
ladies, gentlemen, and judges all over the building, show some love for finalist number 9, Ivy Lee.
The designer of her gown is Sasha and Crystal Lauren. Crystal is her own makeup artist. And the coined hair witch, who is selling $20 wigs in the back, is her hairstylist. She has chosen accessories from Chad Gore of Wicked Drag Jewels. Her sponsors include Alyssa Nicole Whitney, Craig Henderson, Richard Butler, Betty, Amber Stevens, Fermin, Picado, and Angel.
Gown is designed by herself, sewn by Monique V, stoned by herself, and beaded by Christina Ross. Her makeup artist is herself. Her hairstylist is Serene Storm. Her accessories are designed by the Dragon Lady.
Word, April.
Her sponsors include her husband, her mother, Roller Derby, Kylie O'Hara, Vanity Storm, Dragon Lady, Onyx Anderson, David Zimmerman, Q of Atlanta, Cloca, Karina Love, Israel, Luna, Jimmy. The designer of Alizay's gown is excellent Zane design. Her makeup artist is styled by Simon. Her hairstylist is also the Hair Witch. The designer of her accessories is Maria Isabel. Okay, her sponsors include The Boom and Kitty Bob Ames, Partners Club, Club Majestic, Axel, Isis, Simon, Harmony, Lindsay Page, London Rain, John Swallow, Rosalind, the great state of Oklahoma, and all of her supporters that believe in her.